sure no one else has figured it out?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like anybody really pays attention to you.
Ouch.
Except for me.
Aw, thanks.
Don't be late.
I won't. See you later.
You guys are so cute.
Thanks. I was thinking that maybe we should all, I don't know, like go on a double date or something.
Oh, we broke up.
No, what, why?
Men and women grow apart, but the journey they share together will always be a part of them.
You are so wise.
Thank you.
Hello, Gerald. Could Mother not make it?
May!
I promise you. Oh, here's the. Don't give me a ticket.
Oh, I'm so glad you're okay.
No, for real, I'm good. I'm actually really fine.
Let's go. Where are your bags? Oh, right, they got blown up.
Yeah.
That's some hot butter.
Thank you so much.
I kept my identity pretty guarded this past couple of years. I faced a lot of deception, and I'm tired of the lies. So it's time for the truth to be out there. Are you dating?
Yes.
What? I think.
Summer fling.
Yes, that evolves and grows like any other, open to wherever it might lead.
Anywhere.
And to share it with people.
We'll always be friends, no matter what.
Who are also part of
the
unit because we all are interconnected.
We are.
You ready?
Yeah.
You're gonna love this.
Never doing that again. I'm never doing that again.
Okay. Well, I should probably get out of here.
Be safe.
See you later.
This is breaking news.
We come to you now with revelations about last week's attack in London. An anonymous source provided this video. It shows Quentin Beck, a.k.a. Mysterio, moments before his death. A warning, you may find this video disturbing.
I managed to send the elemental back to the dimensional rift, but I don't think I'm gonna make it off this bridge alive. Spider-Man attacked me for some reason. He has an army weaponized drone, Stark technology. He's saying he's the only one who's gonna be the new Iron Man, no one else.
Are you sure you want to commence the drone attack? There will be significant casualties.
Do it! Execute them all!
The shocking video was released earlier today on the controversial news website, thedailybugle.net.
There you have it, folks. Conclusive proof that Spider-Man was responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio, an interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet and who will no doubt go down in history as the greatest superhero of all time. But that's not all, folks. Here's the real blockbuster. Brace yourselves. You might want to sit out.
Spider-Man's real name is...
Spider-Man's name is Peter Parker.
What the fuck?